Meteorologist Adam Solarczyk here with a look at your Sunday night forecast. Mostly clear skies as we go throughout the evening and calm winds, much different than what we saw for our Saturday night. And we'll see these conditions continue throughout the overnight hours, and that'll result in temperatures dropping down into the lower 40s to start off our Monday morning. So a cool start to the day with a few clouds possible right around daybreak. But otherwise, we'll be seeing generally mostly sunny skies as those clouds decrease as the morning hours go along. And we will be seeing mostly sunny skies for the late afternoon and evening hours with high temperatures climbing into the mid-60s, well above average for this time of year as we head into the end of October. Mostly clear skies Monday night into Tuesday to start, but then we'll see those clouds increasing really right around daybreak for Tuesday. By the afternoon, seeing mostly cloudy skies throughout the day, but winds coming in from the southwest as a front starts to work its way through here. Not looking for much in terms of precipitation. May see a few isolated showers further off to the west of Fort Wayne, but otherwise going to be seeing dry conditions for your Tuesday. As that front moves through, we'll be a little bit breezy and temperatures much cooler than what we're going to have for the day on Monday. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. 65 on Monday, down to 59 on Tuesday, down to 50 on Wednesday as rain chances jump back up to 30%. Rain chances at 40% for Halloween, 52 degrees for the high there. But as that system exits our area early Friday morning, cold air wrapping around could give us a chance for some mixed precipitation early on Friday morning. So keep an eye on that. Temperatures only in the mid-40s for your Friday, and that continues into next weekend as well.